In this video, I will introduce you to ARES Mechanical, Graebert's vertical solution for 2D mechanical design in DWG format. Starting with standards, the product includes ANSI inch, ANSI metric, BSI, DIN, ISO and JIS standards. The standards can either be set while the drawing is started or while the blocks are inserted from the libraries. Let's insert a screw connection and make a couple of holes for the same drawing on the other views as well. The screw connections toolbox has all the list of available screw connections that can be inserted at any available sizes from the library, with or without the washers and nuts, and also with a thread display of user's requirement. The material thickness can be chosen from the input value or by selecting start and end point in the drawing. Here is an example of the hex bolt we defined inserted into the drawing. You can see the detailed thread display that we selected, as well as the washers on the head side and on the nut side. For the same drawing, in the front and the top view, holes are to be placed. Based on the type of screw connection placed, ARES Mechanical also allows us to place the same kind of holes. Distinctively, ARES Mechanical provides us with the creation method for these holes so the user may easily identify the view of the holes inserted on the drawings. We have near side, far side, hidden and section. If we select, for example, near side, we will insert a view from the top. Here is the result after insertion of the holes in our top view. From the same holes dialog box, I may now select the hidden creation method that I would use for the side views. Similarly, once the drawing is about to finish with the screw connections and holes, the user can now pull out the surface finish symbols and welding symbols onto the drawing. After the addition on all the details, we are now on the urge of creating a bill of materials, also known as BOM, for which we will use balloons to identify the elements to be listed. Once the balloons are inserted onto the drawings, the BOM can be generated with a single click. It is enough to insert one balloon for each type of object. If you pay attention, we have only one balloon for the holes we have inserted, but the BOM is reflecting the total quantity. The revision tables can also be generated with a single click, and revisions can be added to the drawings. We also have the advantage of editing the revision tables on the drawing anytime. The revision table will reflect the history of the changes. We can further highlight the changes by inserting a revision symbol. This is the big blue triangle with the revision number inside. You can also find in the ribbon a command to edit the revision table. On the completion, ARES Mechanical will help us to select a frame based on the standard we are using, the paper size and the scale of the drawing. The frames include a title block with attributes that are ready to be filled. These templates are of course fully customizable to your needs. Last but not least, let's take a look at the layer structure. As you can see, ARES Mechanical has automatically created layers to group the entities as required by the chosen standard. This magic is saving you a lot of time. It makes it also easy to show or hide some elements for printing. For more information and a free 30-day trial, please visit our website www.graebert.com.